transformation of results, transformation and results part. It has a toolkit, which I want us to go through, which talks about best practices in networking. Questions to be answered will include who is doing what, whether we've covered the field or utilized all the available competencies, who is best suited and has the greatest legitimacy to accomplish a task. This is a really key question. Who is best suited and has the greatest legitimacy to accomplish a task? Look at that. There are two numbers I gave you. One on Islam and fiscal governance. One on Christianity and fiscal governance. We are the owners of the idea, right? We are the masters of fiscal governance and transparency and accountability. But I cannot write, as a Christian, I cannot start writing a book for Muslims. So you have to bring a Muslim, an Umar, to do the work. You could provide the ideas. He brings the Quranic citations and everything. And so, when we finished the work, we did a lot of training for some Muslim scholars. And then we were also there. So also in this case. So the legitimacy issue, there are things that can be said, but who is best suited, who can say it, and it will carry the biggest weight. You can see something, everybody has been talking about, when one person says it, it becomes a national issue. So you find out where that greatest legitimacy to accomplish a task. Innovation, getting out of the box, working in hub and spoke fashion, now go down. Let's go to the start question.